you ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?